Hi, I'm Beth Dooley, and today we're going to make these beautiful pancakes from the Birchwood Cafe, and the special ingredient is Kernza, which is a perennial grain being developed by Forever Green at the University of Minnesota to create continuous cover across our land and mitigate a lot of the issues created by industrial agriculture. So this is a really sustainable food and it's incredibly delicious. And this is a super simple recipe. You can make this in about 10 minutes. So we're gonna start with all-purpose flour and then we're gonna add to it some whole organic milk and then yogurt. And then into this, we're going to put a tablespoon of baking powder, a tablespoon of maple sugar, which I really love using. It's a wonderful natural sweetener. So that'll go in. And then half a tablespoon of salt. And then this is gonna get whisked together. And then we're gonna add 2 eggs to it and beat those in until we have this nice batter. And once that's been beaten together, just with a whisk, you don't need fancy equipment for this. We're gonna fold in the cooked Kernza. Now Kernza is a grain, so if you don't have that available, you can just use farro or wheat berries or even barley. So once this is whisked together, we're gonna take this over and start making the pancakes. All right. So we've got the stove preheating at about medium-high heat. You don't want it to be too high or too low. And then we're gonna add this really nice sunflower oil. It's a local sunflower oil. And we're just gonna pour a little bit in this nonstick skillet, and then we'll start making the pancakes. And you can see the grain in the pancake batter. You don't wanna put too much in the pan at once. You want them to be thin enough that they'll cook quickly. And actually, these are the kind of pancakes, because they're not terribly sweet, that you can serve them for lunch or brunch or even dinner. I actually like them for dinner as well. And once you see the bubbles starting to come up on top, you know that they're almost ready. And that's when it's time to flip them. They only need to be in the pan for about, maybe a minute or two on each side. And I would say these are ready to go. Put these on. And then I'll do a couple more. We'll make a nice big stack. They're piping hot, they're delicious, and what the Kernza adds is not only some texture, but also all of these wonderful nutrients. It's got a little bit of protein, some great carbohydrate, and Kernza is one of those grains that is so sustainable. It's good for the land, it's good for our farmers, and it just plain tastes good. So we're gonna put some of this homemade jam from the Birchwood Cafe that's on top. This jam is made with raspberries and strawberries. And on top of that, we're gonna put some local blueberries. Of course, why not gild the lily with a little bit of beautiful maple syrup as well. So there you go. Bon appetit. Mmm. Yum.